keeps us alive.
President Biden 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 keeps us alive.
Normalization with Assad is against American values. Normalization with Assad against humanity. Assad committed a genocide. He used chemical weapon to kill 1,800 people in a couple of hours.
We as Syrians want to keep Syria one nation. As long as Assad is the president of Syria, this country will never be united.
We work with the administration, the previous administration, to have a Caesar law. And Caesar law is against that anybody can, you know, support or help that regime financially. So it is kind of sanction, economic sanction. And when President Biden took over, now he put Caesar law in the drawer and closed it, and he said okay to deal with Assad regime, which is after 1 million people being killed in Syria, the whole country has been destroyed, over 13 million escaped from Syria.
This dictator must go. We ask President Biden, the American administration, both Republicans and Democrats, to stand with us. They cannot just sit there, pretend nothing is happening. Genocide is taking place.
Joe Biden, stop being friends with Assad.
Joe Biden, stop being friends with Assad.
Put pressure on Assad to step down.
Put pressure on Assad.
Normalization with Assad is a dangerous, dangerous policy. Please listen to us. Caesar law is still effective, and we want you to follow Caesar law with being sanctioned on Assad. Syrian people need freedom. We came to this country to exercise our freedom. We came for democracy, and we hope our people in Syria, they're gonna have the democracy and the freedom that we have here in the United States.
Assad is a war criminal.
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 So what we're trying to do, we don't want, obviously, I understand your concern, we don't want to send soldiers to defend us, you know, but we want just political help, assistance, support, just to come out of the media and say enough is enough. Thank you guys. You guys are awesome. Thank you to meet you. Thank you. Pleasure meeting you. Thank you.